Hey guys, what's up? Tutankhamon here. In this video I'm going to benchmark Assassin's Creed Freedom Cry on a single Radeon 7950 paired with a Core i7-860. This is a digital recording at 60 frames per second, which takes place on an external recorder, so what you will see in this video will be pure performance. As you can see, the system is idling perfectly right now. I'm using a Core i7-860 running at 4 GHz. Let me put some load on it because it can be a dick sometimes. 4 GHz. He has 8 GB of memory. And the graphics card is a Radeon 7950. Running at 1.1 GHz. I'm going to use Fraps to gather frame rate data for this game. Of course, this game is limited at 60 frames per second, but still the 7950 seems to be having some trouble reaching this frame rate. So it will be a decent benchmark for this card. Show you the options first. I'm using 1080p resolution. Of course, it is the OSD in front of it, but you can see it. Very high settings, maxed out settings for everything except anti-aliasing, which I'm using some pixel morphological anti-aliasing. Everything else is at its maximum values. Basically, this is the same engine as the Black Flag Assassin's Creed. I'm going to start a new game because I like this section and it is heavy enough for benchmarking. Of course, there will be some loading times like you see now during the benchmark, which is not the best thing, but we care about the average anyway. At least I do. The GPU is at maximum already.
The vessel is with the Templar Admiral on the lead ship, Captain. Once he gives the orders, it will be lost.
The parcel itself is less interesting than its intended recipient. Let's eliminate this errand boy, Admiral, and unmask the true Templar threat.
I became an assassin, I swore to leave piracy behind. But the old methods have served the Creed more than once. Aye, and often it was necessary.
Fire! Fire! Awaiting orders!
Douse all the men!
Finish her!
Fire!
Right there!
Go, 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 go! Get
board the ship or destroy it and sink it, you need to retrieve a package in this part of the game. But I choose to sink it because there is a nice section after the sinking where you have to dive to retrieve the package. And it has some nice graphics. Where is that?
Of sail. Ease off the wind.
Now's the mizzen.
Reef shorten our sail.
Shit. Fuck you, Shark.
Bastien Joseph, Port-au-Prince. What business do Templars have there?
Captain! More French vessels at our tail!
Too many! We'll retreat through the storm!
We will be smashed ashore!
A worse fate awaits if we let this land in Templar hands!
Captain!
Get out the of the fucking!
Steady. Captain! There's no
more firing! Lord went to run! Fire!
No! I will stay with you!
The Helmade! Every diamond!
Let's hit us!
They draw ever closer!
Time.
after that day one more time.
Rescue yourselves! I must stay with the ship! No, I will stay with you! They're closing in!
I'm going to show you a quick part of the city. Normally this is not good for benchmarking, but the benchmark will be quite long, so we will have quite sufficient data in order to know how the game performs.
Yeah, limon, let me so. But I lie.
As you can see, it gets very slow here.
Hold it!
Templar can wait. This woman must not suffer.
Arrête de courir, salope, ou je te tranche les deux oreilles.
Bon Dieu. Désolé. I have nothing to offer but thanks.
Nothing else is needed. As a boy, I fled the same fate.
Why would you risk recapture?
Men of principle know the bigger risk is to turn away. I'm looking for Bastienne Joseph. Do you know her?
Moi-même. Pas qu'on elle. But any fine gentleman may lead you to her. Too late for this one. Find another in town.
The thanks is now mine. Do you have a place of refuge?
My family waits in the mountains. Démon, Gémon!
Et je sois avec vous!
peux te parler.
On ne bouge plus.
Extra hands are needed for the ball pass stuff reconstruction.
Il n'a rien à faire. Allez, déguerpis.
And this is the end of the benchmark. Let's see what Task Manager shows. First of all, we all show that the CPU usage of the first core was very high throughout the benchmark. It seems like a purely single threaded game. That is a bit strange. The frame rate result from the benchmark was 44 frames per second, as you can see. It could not hit a perfect 60. Let me pause MSI Afterburner here. We see the frame rate and the frame times. The GPU usage was at maximum, which makes this quite good benchmark for this graphics card. These spikes are the unfortunate loading times, but that's okay, they are too few to skew the benchmark anyway. CPU temps. Again, the CPU usage. Crazy CPU usage on the first core. The other cores do not do much work. CPU 6 is also doing some minimal work. Very strange. I have not seen this CPU behavior for a long time. RAM usage at close to 2 GB. GPU temps. And the rest of the stuff. And of course we have 1.5, almost 1.5 gigabytes of GPU memory usage. And this, my friends, is the end of this benchmark video. I hope you liked it. Take care.